Encore Boston Harbor is again under scrutiny for taking an illegal bet. This is the second time Encore self-reported the issue. Sports betting just started a few weeks ago. The Gaming Commission says it is again an illegal bet placed on BC women's basketball. The casino says the bet was allowed because of a glitch in the system. Massachusetts law allows betting on Massachusetts colleges and universities only when the team is playing in a tournament with at least three other participants.